Good morning, y'all. Happy Sunday. Weighed in today. Lost 2 pounds from last week. Happy about that. But y'all, these jeans used to be so loose on me, and they are hugging me so tight today. It's craziness. But nonetheless, she's cute. I'm about to go meet up with my daughter. I'm not filming anything, so y'all won't see her. She's an adult, though. She's 21. And we'll get the backstory on that at another point. But I'm going to go get her. We're going to go get ice cream. I should have eaten before I left the house, but I have not. But let's get into the details of the fit. I got my little Bottega spiral dupes. I don't think these are even real Bottega earrings. I just got these off of Amazon. Like, I know they're not real Bottega earrings, but Bottega dupes is what I mean. I don't know if Bottega actually makes some that are spiral or not, because I don't get into all that. I believe these are my dupe Bottega glasses as well. Also got that from Amazon. My chain, I've had this for years. This other necklace from Alex and Ani. And shoes from Torrid. This shirt was from Target Black History Month last year. And then these jeans are from Target as well. So, Target, Amazon, and Torrid, boo. So, we are back at Wong Taco's again this weekend. The drinks are on the way. You see it? Yeah. Thank you. Oh, we didn't ask for sugar, but it's fine. This is a Desert Fair margarita. All right, y'all. First drink going down. They made it strong, too.
I know.
Ooh, we about to be lit up. I forgot to update y'all, so I did go see my daughter. We went out to get ice cream. We had a great time. We had a great talk. I did not film. She doesn't even know I have a YouTube channel, so she kept it on the hush. But we had a great time. I haven't seen her in years, and we just kind of caught up, and it was a really good time. I'm really proud of her, and I'm really excited for everything that she has in store for her life, just for everything in general. She seems like she's doing really good, so we're planning to meet again in about a month or so and do like some monthly check-ins, because she's an adult, y'all. So I made a margarita flight of my own for $15. You know that's how much they charge anyway. So this is a raspberry margarita, a desert pear margarita, and a blood orange margarita. I'm on my last margarita when I tell y'all. They made these drinks so strong. My sister only could bear two. She said two is her max. But y'all know I'm the drinker. She doesn't do this stuff. She does drink, but like here and there. She's a social drinker. I am too, but more of a heavier social drinker. We were sitting here talking about my coming out story. I was debating on if I was gonna share that with y'all or not. Hey y'all, happy Saturday. I'm on my way to a workout class. We're about to do our pre-workout. My back was hurting just a little bit because I told y'all I have gained weight. I'm literally probably a couple of pounds away from my highest weight. So yeah, I had this aspirin lidocaine rub that I used on my back, and it did the trick. I did have minimal back pains, but we're feeling good now, so I'm happy. I know y'all can tell your girl been working out, because I look completely drained, and that's okay. I had a great workout. I went to Publix, grabbed a couple of things. I'm about to go in here and make me something to eat really quick, and then I don't have any other plans this Saturday, so I think I'm honestly just gonna chill in the house, clean my house, and just vibe out. So I may come back and talk later. I may not, because I'm not doing anything, but I'll talk to you. I'm about to be on my way to my second job in just a few, but I stopped to get Wendy's. They have a new triple berry frosty, so I wanted to try it with y'all. I'm not sure why the lady at the drive-thru gave me a straw and a fork, not a spoon. So we're gonna try this with the fork. It's purple, it's cute. It's not bad. It's not really something to run home about. Like, it's okay. I would give it maybe like a 6 out of 10. I don't think it's really flavorful. It kind of tastes like vanilla with a hint of berry. Like, maybe they didn't mix enough berry syrup in. But for what it's worth, it's fine. Good morning, y'all. Happy Monday. That little clip didn't come out as cute as I thought it would. So, anywho, I got up around 5 o'clock this morning. I was supposed to be at the gym. I was not feeling good, so I'm back up now. It's about 7. It's almost 7 o'clock at this point. I'm so tired, but I have stuff that I need to get done. I did take a mental health day off of work because I wasn't feeling good. And my house looks a complete mess. I know I've been saying that all weekend from the last vlog. By the way, welcome to a new vlog. I'm Lex, if you're new here. And if you're not, welcome back. We are going to get our shit together in this vlog. I have 2 months until I have a trip planned. I really need to get back on my health and wellness journey. I feel disgusting. I still look great, but I feel disgusting. I feel very bloated. I just feel like I need to get everything together. So in this vlog, that's what we're gonna do. Yeah, y'all, let's get the day started. Different. Like, I feel weird. Like, it's not even a good feeling. Today just has kind of been very draining and out of the ordinary. So randomly I lost my work phone, and I only realized I lost my work phone because my computer started tripping out this morning. I couldn't get on my system for an hour and a half starting work, and then it went out again around 11:30. So I have not done any work today. I couldn't find my work cell phone to finish the day out or just make sure I was available if clients called. So I've been at home all day. I literally been sitting in front of my computer practicing insanity. I got to my second job on time, but I just feel so weird. Like, I feel strange. Like, something just doesn't feel right. So I don't know, y'all. I need to meditate. I need to do something. I just feel so weird. Like, I don't know what it is. I don't know why I feel this way. It's just crazy. I'm not crying, I promise. This is just from the air getting in my eye, so don't mind that. I just wanted to come and say that. I wanted to open the vlog. I've decided I'm not gonna vlog much during the week unless I'm doing something, because I can literally sit here and talk about nothing all vlog. And I'm noticing when I'm editing my vlogs during the week, nothing is happening, and I'm just talking about everyday basic stuff, like, hey, this is what I'm eating, and hey, this is what I'm doing, but I'm not really going in depth about like what I'm eating or what I'm doing. So if I'm telling y'all I'm at work, obviously I can't show y'all what I'm doing for work. I work in the mental health field, and obviously I wouldn't be sharing any of that with y'all because that is people's personal business, okay? And then, like, what I'm eating, I just feel like sometimes showing what you're eating is pointless unless you're doing like a what I eat in a day vlog, or you're sharing a new restaurant. Like, I'm trying to get away from just sharing my everyday mundane tests, like eating and working out and things like that, unless I'm making a video that is geared towards fitness and wellness. So with my weekly vlogs, I honestly don't have a lot to share. I'm gonna be so honest, unless I'm doing something. Like, I really wanna get into more conversation type vlogging where we are expressing ourselves and sharing a little bit more of ourselves, but not too much, because I'm a Scorpio and we don't do that. Yeah. And this video is 10 minutes long. I need to get in here and go to work. I got 5 minutes to clock in, so I'm about to go. Talk to you. I'm about to call this girl that I be talking to and tell her we're done. I'm gonna let y'all know how it goes. I ended up just breaking it off with the girl like literally 5 minutes ago. She wasn't too happy about it. Happy Tuesday. I'm at work, of course. Y'all already know that. Nose update. She's not getting any better, and I'm not taking her out. So that's just that. No. Hey, y'all, good morning. It's Wednesday. Happy Juneteenth. I have a package from Sephora from last night. It's only one item in here, honestly, but I just wanted to go ahead and unbox it with y'all and start off the vlog for today. I'm off work from both my jobs today. We're about to head to a workout. I don't think that I'm gonna film anything. It looks like they didn't have one of the items. Oh, that's what it was. we go. Okay. So, let me show y'all what I ordered. I just ordered the Dreamy Lip Kit. This was a little $20 lip kit that they had online. And it's just four of the mini sleeping masks. So, we made it to the workout class. I put this on my back because I told y'all I have gained all of my weight back and then some. But I checked the scale this morning and I'm 5 pounds down. So, shout out to your girl because she's been doing her thing. So, I put this on my back when I go into workout class. It's Juneteenth. I'm going to go in here and get a good workout in. It's like an hour and a half long. Yeah, the workout is an hour and a half long. It starts at 11. It is 10:56. So, let me put this on my back real quick with y'all. I'm going to just show y'all how I put it on my back. It's nothing special. Y'all going to see a couple of rows. So, if that alarms you, keep scrolling. That's all I do. I hope y'all can see it. Anyway, let me go in here and get this workout in. I'm gonna call y'all when we done. Hold on. I need to open a pack of gum. They had some gum on sale when I went to Wawa. I'll go ahead and do that. Get my wallet. Get my energy drink. Get my water. Let's go. All right, y'all. We made it out the workout. Finally. Your girl is so tired. Now I'm about to go home and find me something to eat. But I feel good. The stuff that I put on my back really did help throughout the workout. And I don't feel as pained. But like I told y'all, I did lose about 5 pounds. So I'm 5 pounds down from my heaviest weight right now. So I'm gonna make a goal to work out at least 3 days a week. So this is day one.
Man, like that, because this is how the conversation came up. I'm not saying that every man that like has money and stuff is gonna treat you crazy. But come on, y'all. Y'all know that usually we're gonna say 7 times out of 10.
Hey y'all, I finally got off work and I met up with Jasmine for her birthday. Happy birthday, Jasmine!
And I'm mopping it. I won't touch it.
You want light?
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! So,
number three.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
We got lychee, Faki teenies. They're pretty good. I know. And just
ladies and gentlemen, the sticky rest. I need your attention behind the bar. We got a birthday in the house. Thanks.
Site.
Look at my mom.
Workplace violence is not limited to cases that occur on employer premises. It also
hey y'all, say hey to my mom.
Hey.
Yeah, so I told y'all about these in the vlog that I just uploaded. So this was the first week of June. We still haven't opened them, so my mom wanted to try them with me, so we're about to try them. These are the milk chocolate almond stuffed dates. And y'all, these were expensive. $5 for some candy. They better be good. Dang, look how I did it. I did it wrong. Omar, did you see how I changed my YouTube name to my name and your name?
Yeah.
I am truly a mom's girl.
Get it.
Period. Marie is my mom's name, by the way.
That's going to be our channel.
Okay.
I'm going to put up a few diamond painting.
A diamond painting on my video? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So this is what they look like. You got those open? Okay. All right, let's try it. It's good. It's really sweet though. So this is like that's a good, right? Like healthy, not really healthy. It's only 50 calories for one piece, so it's not bad. They're good though. What do you rate that?
I got a good 9 out of 10 because I love dates.
Mhm. Me too. I think Alyssa said she didn't like them.
And or maybe that was somebody else. A split source of fiber too.
Mhm. Yes. Get your coins.
I gotta see how much it's worth.
Let me show y'all what my mom brought here. So, my mom, when I was a kid, SpongeBob was my favorite cartoon. I don't know if I told y'all that yet or not, but she found a SpongeBob Connect 4. It was like, what, $3, right?
Yep.
Had to snag it. So, we have a new Connect 4 game. I'm probably going to use this with my clients, though. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
So, yeah, y'all, I have some work to do. I'm about to go back to work after my therapy session. My mom is about to go home and do what moms do.
Diamond paint.
Be a mom.
Vlogging.
I am. Say hey, babe.
Hi. It's me again.
Right. And Beta made another appearance on the channel, y'all.
Drinking on screw type shit. Just sad hoe, run through crew type shit. I got a bad bitch at home, voodoo type shit. Take down, make it sad, yawns by the crew.
My nephew's hair today. So I need something real quick to start the day. I'm actually just getting up like probably 10 minutes ago. And I have a package from Amazon, so hold on. Today. It's Sister Sunday, so I think I told y'all in the last vlog, maybe the vlog before that. We like to link up every Sunday and just vibe and chill. So today we're gonna go to that same restaurant that we went to like 2 vlogs ago and have drinks, come back to my house and watch Orange is the New Black. And then I'm gonna probably clean my kitchen and get those pictures up. I ordered some new nose rings. They're titanium, so they're not whatever this material is. I'm assuming this is, I don't know what that is. Sterling silver, maybe? But I haven't had any, I never had any problems with my other piercings, so I'm not sure what's going on. But, yeah, I ordered this stuff to try to get this cleared up, because I'm so tired of looking at it.
That's some thick shit. I just thought you knew type shit. I just tricked off on this grizzly goose type shit. Pockets wrapped up, all blue type shit. Bunch of rich niggas, hoes get confused type shit. Atlanta nigga, I feel like Ted Turner type shit. On camera, I knock a child's lose type shit. I counsel her, hit her at school type shit. A silent hitter, I just keep cool with you bitches. A silent nigga, count dog food type shit. Moving through the city with your boo type shit. Spread it, suck it up like soup type shit. You going against the guys and you gon' lose type shit. Pray to God it knock you out your shoe type shit. She creepin' out on my balls, I ain't had a new type shit. Tell me they cover my flaws, I ain't had the brand new type shit. Turn around, turn away the press, I'm like, I got one of these eggs and two, I ain't got no type shit. I'm sitting over there, blue up, blue, sitting over there, nigga. Sitting right here in my ear, type shit.
Alright, y'all, one thing about me, y'all know I love me a black bodysuit. This is actually my long sleeve one because we're going to the movies. So me and my sister have decided instead of doing Sister Sunday at home, we're going to see Inside Out. Now the plan was to dress up in whatever color you wanted to be, and I was going to do anxiety. But one, she mentioned that she couldn't find what she was looking for to wear. It just started pouring down raining outside. So had to switch the outfit anyway. But y'all know the movies get really cold, so I just went ahead and put on this full body suit. I love the way I look in this. Now, let me tell y'all, I told y'all I gained some weight. Slowly losing it, but this jacket is tight as hell. I don't know what character in the movie is blue, but that's who we're gonna be today. But yeah, I'm suffocating a little bit in this jacket, y'all. I ain't even gonna lie. I got on my slippers. Obviously, I'm not wearing these shoes, but I just wanted to show y'all what I'm wearing. I have on my Bottega dupe sunglasses from Amazon. They were like $13. They're actually my favorite pair of shades. So get into the body. She's T, not really, but she will be.
Parental guidance suggested. For what?
I mean, that's what PG stands for. So.
Show y'all real quick what I got from the grocery store and close us out, because I'm tired. It's Sunday night, 10 something at night, and auntie need to go to bed because I got work in the morning. I got me some flowers. These were $10 at Kroger. I got two of the Sun Gold kiwis. They were on sale. I got a pint of blueberries. I'm gonna try this Carb Master milk with my protein shakes for the week. Then I got a pack of chicken. It's raw chicken, so y'all don't need to see that. But that's it, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and close out the video. I'm tired. I'm gonna put these groceries up and I'll chat with y'all next week. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to y'all in my next video. I got my dad to put the pictures up.